little chick over there?
Shot is fucking shot. I don't care what those cone asses in the bayou.
Is that that then?
This is it.
This ain't fair. What is...
As long as I can use it.
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
Find squat.
To nobody.
Oh my God!
I didn't hear a damn thing.
Sorry.
Starts yelling, screaming.
Just get to the phone!
the fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
I got the front. We got ourselves a kiss.
You gonna get yours.
He's over here. Over there. Shoot him, for fuck's sake.
Just see what this baby can do.
Oh, Jesus.
That retard's throwing Molotovs.
Thank you.
available cold ones at your local tavern. Or pick up a six-pack at your favorite store. Stoltz, cold, mellow refreshment that's good to the last golden drop.
So, shit's closed. Beat it.
We get got ourselves a chair.
There's the mon of the year.
We've got a fair start here. Let's keep this train moving for both of us.
Weather. Dogs. No one's paying up the Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up. With the Sunny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the Butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
Going to Chubb's funeral?
Too many funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think he had it in him.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew? Chubb's loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead used to work the desk at the Dock Union.
Ellen?
Ellen, yeah. I guess he knocked her up something. funny part is, I just talked to Greco a couple of times.
What's this gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about him. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.